And all of a sudden, this strange ticking begins coming out of the dashboard.
Okay, yeah.
But he can't find it. He can't stop it. It keeps going. A few hours into this, begins to feel like torture. What's he gonna do? He's up in space. So Cosmonaut decides the only way to save his sanity